going east, I promise. This is the voice of America.